Welcome to the first Triple P of the year. Yes, I know I'm a few days late, but I needed a perfect one to do. And honestly, I'm actually kind of glad that it came out of this most recent event. And to be honest, I would not have known about this if I didn't hear about it on the radio. So while I don't know who this person is, this so-called high IQ individual, whose IQ has to be that of a raisin for what he did, he definitely deserves the Triple P treatment because of the after effect. Now, as you can see, this guy right here is definitely a Trump supporter. He is inside of the Capitol and he went and he, you know, did what he did. But if you look closely at the picture, he has something, a lanyard around his neck, and in the lanyard, it has an ID. That ID is to his job. This fool actually went out there publicly into the Capitol building to go invade and raid and do whatever else they were doing up in there with his work ID on. They caught a picture of him with his work ID. His job found out and he got fired from his job for being an idiot. Why would you go to something like this that you know is illegal with your work ID on? Did you not have pockets? And then he had his whole face exposed. So what would have happened if his job already would have saw him even without the ID? They would have probably still fired him. But the fact of the matter is, he had his work ID on while there and they had to fire him. Why? Because that could get back to them. If they didn't act on it, then they could lose business. What he did was bad for business. He is a dumbass, and he definitely is a qualifier for one of the top idiots of 2021. And we're only 8 days in. I'm recording this on January 8th, 2021. I'm gonna go ahead and read this article and see what else they're talking about. A Frederick, Maryland-based marketing company has fired one of their employees after he was among the rioters photographed at the U.S. Capitol Wednesday. The man was wearing his work badge at the event. In a statement, the company said, Navistar Direct Marketing was made aware that a man was wearing a Navistar company badge was seen inside the U.S. Capitol on January 6, 2021 during a security breach. After review of the photographic evidence, the employee in question has been terminated for cause. While we support all employees' right to peaceful, lawful exercise of free speech, any employee demonstrating dangerous conduct that endangers the health and safety of others will no longer have an employment opportunity with Navistar Direct Marketing, the statement continued. Nick Ellinger, who identifies himself as the chief brand officer for AtMore DM Group, on Twitter said the company is cooperating with authorities. The FBI and DC police are looking to identify the group of individuals who stormed the Capitol Wednesday. So far, 82 people were arrested, none of whom are from Maryland. And he's so far one. Well, I don't know if he was the one arrested, but, you know, that's another point that the company made. These people out here continue to forget we're still in the middle of a pandemic and business still has to go on. And he would be a risk to have him come back in that environment and say if he tested positive for WUVID and he ends up spreading it to his employees. So he was a risk either way. But he's an idiot all day, nonetheless. Like, who goes to any demonstration with their work ID? Who does that? And then you did that while being inside of the Capitol building when you weren't supposed to be there. You weren't invited there. You raided it. You walked in with all these other fools. Now you are a bigger fool and now you're out of a job. Well, good for him. And I feel absolutely nothing. But I feel good now that this is the first Triple P of the year because I was wondering when it was going to happen. I know it is unacceptable that I'm doing a Triple P this late. Usually I'd be on it, but it wasn't really anything coming through. But I just knew I had an inkling that something was going to come from this situation right here that I could talk about, and here it is right here. And thank you, dumbass, for being the first contributor of my Triple P for 2021. You have laid the groundwork for everyone else to come after you. Congratulations, you played yourself. Y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments. Like, share, subscribe. If you have not done so already, text the community number so you can get notifications every time I upload a new video, and I will talk to you in the next one.
Mm-hmm.